Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Happy Monday. Sorry for my sleepy eyes, but I'm a little bit tired. Had a great weekend, but guys, let's get straight into it. So today I'm here with some of the Janet Collection melted wigs, and I reviewed some of them. I think it was last week or a week before, but I have three of them here today. So this is one of their melt natural hairline with extended part lace wig, and she's called Swan. I have her in the color latte blonde, and guys, this is a center part unit, but you could rotate it to the left, right, or center. I mean, it does come with the air tabs, but it's not like you know, sometimes you have like that iron part with the air tabs that you can, you know, like adjust, if you guys know what I'm talking about. There's this little like iron piece that you could like adjust sometimes. That's not there. Okay, that's not there. So it has the air tabs, but it's very soft. It's pretty much the lace, so you could shift it to the left or the right if you want to. Now this has a really light yaki hair texture. I'm actually really loving the color. I have all blondes today, and I wasn't really interested at first, but when I saw this color after I took it out the box, I was like, okay, I could definitely deal with that. So I decided to make this into a giveaway as well. So if you want to take part in this giveaway, make sure to follow the rules in the comment section down below. It will be pinned to the top. It will be the first comment you see once you scroll down, and once you follow all the rules, you'll be automatically entered. Staring away from the review a little bit, I saw some people saying that I should like each comment. That's the way you know you're actually entered, but it's kind of hard to like each comment. Like, I have so much more things to do than to sit there and like each and every comment, because once it's a giveaway, there's a lot of comments. There's over 200, sometimes 300 comments. So it may take a while to like all the comments, and I don't want to miss a comment, not like it, and the person thinking they're not entered because I missed that comment. I missed liking that comment or something like that. So once you comment, your comment is there, you're entered into the giveaway. Okay, you're automatically entered once your comment is left under the video. Just know that, okay, and keep that in mind. But anyway, the winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video, so stay tuned for that. Make sure to watch that video. But guys, let's get back into it. So like I said, it has a light yaki hair texture. This is all the hair to the front, so it has a really nice natural density. I got a tiny bit of shedding from it, but it wasn't excessive, and I didn't get any like tangling and snags from it, at least not yet, and I didn't add any product either, so I'm really happy about that. Now the parting space, to me, it's pre-plucked. It is pre-plucked, but it could have been a little bit more natural, just a tiny bit more natural. I would have liked the parting space to be, I mean, the hairlines is pre-plucked as well. It came with baby hair, so you can use that if you want to, but I just wish that the parting space was a little bit clearer. But regardless, you guys, the hair is very soft. That's one thing I can definitely see. I think this would look so pretty in like a 1 or a 1B. That's just me. I love my one and one piece. But anyway, let me know what you think about this hair, you guys. And like I said, if you want to take part in the giveaway, follow the rules in the comment section down below. And the hair is heat safe up to 360 degrees. I did add some heat up top, as you guys saw up front. But yeah, so this is pretty much it, you guys. If you have any questions, if I forgot to mention anything about this unit, leave it down in the comment section below. I'll be sure to answer it as soon as possible. If you have a question but you don't want to take part in a giveaway, you can always put in bracket not participating, so that way even if your name pops up, I can choose another winner, you know, make things easier for everybody. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned because I have some more reviews coming up, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.